as well.
Here's Ryan Sproul leading a 3-on-2 attack behind the wing. Oh, he ripped a shot over the goal. Oh, and they score! Ryan Sproul will get one of the flukiest goals he's ever got. He's certainly due for one. Any way you can get it. And how about that when the puck ripped over the crossbar off the end glass and came and hit the back of the goaltender and then trickled over the line. And that's going to be it for the night for Calvin Pickard.
Wow, did he let that one go? We talked about